Also late breaking and only on 5, a suspicious package is found near the Capitol. The bomb squad investigated it and found it wasn't dangerous. Officials say it came from inside a water heater. No one was evacuated.